to return the first serve.
15-30.
Come on, how close to the service line?
Bartoli.
There's an effective serve from the French woman.
Rip that return.
Best part of her game.
I think unless she figures out a way to serve more consistently, it's going to be tough to break that top five again. But her ground strokes are just so solid.
I think Blake had some words, but nothing outrageous, no shouting. Everything's been pretty calm, cool, and collected.
Love 15.
Well, tennis players of both genders can certainly unravel mentally on the court, and that was the case. Probably get over it. James says he was a nice guy, and in the meantime, Bartoli dropping the hammer on Dementieva, up two breaks in this opening set.
As you get a little stronger, it's a little more practical, just a little bit more flexible.
Recent tennis history, say last 30, 40 years, the only shot that's been copied in an unbelievable way was the Chris Everett double-handed backhand. Other than that, whether it's the Groff tremendous forehand or the Navratilova serve volley game or Agassi's game or Sampras, can't say there's a lot of copying, but that Chris Everett double-handed backhand was copied, wasn't it, Mary Jo?
Absolutely.
Mentieva finding the line with that forehand.
Game, Bartoli.
Another error from Dementieva, her U.S. Open Series championship with the U.S. Open title as the defending champion.
15-love.
Not many people. Worked by Dementieva, gets Bartoli on the run.
Both players running in this rally, hitting behind.
There's that dangerous return 40. Again. Nothing coming easily for Dementieva. Totally missing that.
Love 15. Game, Dementieva.
Running from Dementieva.
Oh, that's a great shot. One of them being Wimbledon.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful lob on the run.
You know, these next 12 months will be so important for Bartoli because her seed will be higher because she's ranked in the top 10.
That one finds the line.
You just never know with the Dementieva of a serve.
Straight games for Dementieva. She's gotten Bartoli on the run. That could pay dividends.
I mean, it was awesome. They say they've been waiting there since 3, and I got there at 3:45. It's a lot of dedication in the wait for my autograph. I feel honored.
Now, interesting, about 6-7 weeks ago when Bartoli himself
pushed Davidenko to the limit.
And he had fun.
He did have fun. Dementieva starting to tee off on Bartoli's serve now. Two break points to get back level when this set looked lost a few minutes ago. And there's a beautiful lob off that.
Here's our first taste of a little Russian from Dementieva.
Grinding rally. Oh, both players scrambling all over the place. And finally, it's Bartoli who is hunched over after that rally.
Chris, I know Dementieva was winded too, but she let...
Break point just clips the tape. Yeah. Dementieva was there for the drop shot and missed it wide.
Game,
so it's long. Five straight games for Dementieva.
Be clear that she wasn't moving as well. She was taking more times between points.
Dementieva, beautiful backhand just inside the line. Bartoli had some very nice comments about her dad after that Wimbledon final against Venus. She said she appreciated the fact that
on the court, on the practice court, they do different sort of drills. She's got some set points here, Dementieva, and she gets it on the first.
Dementieva completely reversing momentum in this first set. Six straight games, and she is a winning set away from the semifinals at the Pilot Pen. You'd hope that it would have that effect, reaching the top 10. Dementieva on the run. Finds the range with a forehand. Beautiful.
Bartoli has one challenge remaining.
Well, she ended the set with a forehand blind winner return. And now from outside the doubles alley, finds a great winner.
Say what, if he's.
Maybe she wanted those few extra. Once you call the trainer, you think that she would come out.
You're not supposed to call the trainer so you can buy time to recover. If you're tired.
It's happened though.
Yeah, I know that. Third ace for Dementieva. She's got the forehand on his right, dials that one just 15, inside 30. The line. Good work by Bartoli.
That's nice.
Yes.
Trademark forehand return, slap for a winner.
You mentioned earlier how Dementieva changes her motion quite often. It's kind of like the PGA Tour player who one week comes out with a long putter, the belly putter. And I've never seen anyone with feet together as close ever in men's or women's tennis as Bartoli. It is very peculiar.
David drawing weary Bartoli forward and finishing it off at the net.
It was an opportunity, though, for Bartoli. She got up to it and hit it down the line where...
So many other parts of her game are rock solid. Dementieva saves that break point. Pam, do you think the players in particular will be trying to improve their second serve? If they can, you know, become players, you can maybe put a little kick on the second serve, make it tougher to return. Dementieva has the answer as Bartoli. Dementieva just working Bartoli over corner to corner. Which means that Little League fans are... And Dementieva cashes in the first one for a 4-2 lead. We have 13 games since that opening run by Bartoli, 11 of them won by Dementieva, who's a game away from the semis. Little League World Series to follow the conclusion, Chinese Taipei against Japan from Williamsport. Yep.
And then Clary served for it again at 6-5.
After a very slow start herself, Dementieva turns it around and books a spot in the semifinals against Svetlana Kuznetsova, her countrywoman.